Hello, welcome back to Yoshi's Woolly World. Who's ready for Vamoose, the Lava Sluice? I still can't believe that they used that word, let alone rhymed it with sluice. But, guess we'll see if this is the overly long lava cave that it could be. Well, okay then. I don't know what's with the music. It's very jazzy. Oh, okay. So don't get in the way of the platforms that are coming out, or else Yoshi gets smashed by them. Good to know. And, well, there's certainly lava and cave. But let's see what's inside the cave. This looks like it could be troublesome. Okay, that'll fall when I step on it later. This... I don't know what the point of this is. I guess there might be a platform later in the door. So I guess I just need to go somewhere and then appear somewhere else and see what happens. Oh boy, the lava's rising. I don't have time to consider my actions. In fact, I am dead. That was the third flower, so I think I chose arbitrarily to go in a direction that it did not expect me to. I mean, I guess I should have expected the lava to rise and make me hurry with the word Vamoose present, but... Let's try going this way instead. There's the cat fireball. Good old cat fireball. Well, it doesn't seem like vamoosing is required in this part. I'm not entirely sure where I'm supposed to go, however. Oh, okay. Sure, why not? That was, clear. I don't think... Yeah, I didn't think that would do anything, but... But hey. Might as well try, right? Well, this is pretty scary so far. There's certainly a lot of fire. Good job. Well, there's one. else. It's scary, but it's just a bunch of, like, sort of precise jumping-ish. That was not hidden at all. Yep, that was obvious. I guess I want to go in here, but I mean, like, what if I miss something in the other direction? I guess not. Thanks, magnets, for making my life easier once again. Magnet is like the best power in the game. Seriously. I'm also glad that ducking is meaningful. That was a dumb idea though. Missed a flower. I think that's okay though. Probably. I was correct about the nature of that door. However, it is unacceptable to only go in one of the directions. Hopefully I didn't miss anything in that room, but I probably did. At least this one looks relatively safe. You know, it just has... What, seriously? What made that trigger, exactly? I would like to know. Thank you, magnets! I love you. Okay. Bye. Bye, Death Ceiling. Oh, right, that one's already fallen. I guess they just trigger by proximity. There's a flower there. I did not go low enough. Unfortunate. Okay, but now what do I do? I mean, I knew there had to be one of those somewhere. But... So I know where one of the missing flowers is. That way. I'm sure I will promptly forget. Let's say, see the total of how many flowers I have remaining. This is a different sort of amusing. Oh, I guess you do need to do both sections. That That seems reasonable. Okay. Oh jeez. Oh, I thought it was gonna keep rising on the goal. That would have been something. So I missed two flowers, one of them in the right section somewhere, and one of them in the left section that I saw. Okay. But the important thing is I probably got Lava Yoshi or something. That was a quick level. I guess the level itself of a boost.
Yoshi.
Oh boy. I don't approve of doing this to children. I did better on the minigame, though, that time. For what that's worth. Oh, that says find the mistake. I see. Oh boy. I guess saving money isn't a bad thing. Oh man, I am so good at predicting things sometimes. Time for not wing the Koopa round 3, yeah? Let's be autumnal Yoshi. Yep, Sky Fort inside of a cave. Got it. They imported some sky into this dresser. Oh dear. That Blarg is Satan. Still fly. Okay. This could be interesting. Maybe with this many cannons on screen, they'll fire more than once a year. Do we have homing bullet bills too? Oh no, the balloons! I mean, there's nothing wrong with balloons really, it's just... I don't think I expected them. They get popped by bullets. What? I might already be missing stuff. There's just a lot of... Well, this is certainly an interesting construction in the game. Yep, definitely homing bullets. I think they move faster too, but they're still not that bad. I think they also fire faster, unless that one was just triggered oddly by not being on the screen or whatever. I forgot to mute the program. So there might be a boop on the video, but I don't know, actually. That doesn't fill me with confidence regarding the possibility of missing things. Oh boy, math platforms. We needed these back too, definitely. Have these already shown up in this game? Excuse me? Bullet, please. God, it takes them so long to shoot. I spent like half the last video complaining about it. What? The spikes didn't kill me. I thought spikes killed you, like, immediately. Gotten any? Okay, I got the second yarn, so I missed one. Great. When did I even get that yarn? I might as well continue at this rate. Nice for kidding me during my animation, stupid jerk bullets. I can be thankful about the firing rate of bullet bills. Wait. I guess this is a side path. Well, that was a weird room. Okay, the homing bullets also explode after a while. So I missed some yarn early. Was that really necessary? Oh, I missed the fourth flower too. Okay. There's probably a health thing here somewhere. As there usually is right in front of the boss door. There we go. All right, Notwing. Time for you a third time. Think I'm letting you get past here? Well, think again! My friend here should help you get your head out of the clouds. Hee hee hee. Did you import Sky into this dresser just to make that pun? He's got a cannon now. Good job. No. What exactly is expected from me here? Do I have to get one of the missiles to hit him since they're homing? That one just went through him, so... He won. It's hilariously unclear what I'm supposed to do. I don't get it. Oh. His cannon. I guess. Okay. That is clear. It's not. I thought I even tried that. Thank you. There we go. Now to do it again for the yarn that I missed. But also birds. I want to know what that thing is. Yoshi, the terror of all booze! Well, okay then. Something to look forward to next time. But, of course. This one was actually fairly obvious, I just didn't see this platform over here. That's where the last flower was this whole time? I managed to miss that. Alright, what do we got? Bubblegum Yoshi. That looks pretty cute. Yep, pretty cute. Next time, the terror of all booze.